If you're seeing a suspicious white goo all over your houses, cars, and trees, it can only mean one thing. The white flies are back. Our news partners at the Sun Sentinel report the rugose spiraling white fly is the second of a trio of white flies to invade South Florida. It feeds off leaves and leaves its eggs in a spiral pattern on them as well. One expert recommends pesticides or using soap or horticultural oils to clean the mess off trees and plants.